because I had the window not open. Yes. Tommy Jerry, Tommy Jerry, Tommy Jerry, Tommy Jerry. See ya. Thanks for joining.
There, that's a
girl. What about Mary-Kate and Ashley? Do they love me?
Good girl. I think someone needs to start using some conditioner.
Timer out, Aiden. yeah. I mean, I've dedicated a lot of time to their video game. They should love me.
In here, you can select from different competition and adventure game mode.
No one else is dedicating this much appreciation to their video game. I deserve it. Gold! And mouse has been deleted. How's Trackmania going now, Aiden? Wait, how's your mom? You finished talking to your mom? Everything okay? You're drunk, honestly. Drunk with power. Mari, so funny. Oh, okay. I thought you were calling her. Oh wait, you are, but you just haven't called yet. Gotcha. Too busy modding. Stop abusing your power and go and call your mother. Be a good Christian. And say hi to her for me. Yeah, it's true. I'm just being polite. I'm just being polite. This is how I was raised. I'm not trying to.
Well,
Look, man, this is your problem to deal with, not mine. No. Some good golds in this first bit. Under my best segments. Some of best segments is already quite low, actually, too. It's like 4 minutes faster than...
One, go!
Than my...
Nice jump.
Current PB, which was not recorded.
Nice jump.
It doesn't even matter. It doesn't even matter that I clipped the bar. I'm too fast. I'm a god. Yeah, 6, still above the best segments.
You can choose or create. Having a horse takes a lot of responsibility. There, there, that's a girl.
Yeah, 51 is the right amount.
The closer you stick to the route, the higher.
51 so far, yeah.
2.
That's right.
Look to the air. 3, 2, 1, go!
Tommy won. Tommy won the pole. Fuck, almost missed that jump.
Well done.
Tommy Cherry.
I knew you could do it.
Oh, fucking fuck. Goddamn. The simplest! Idiot.
Well done.
Oh, I just remembered that, draw for the soccer comp came out today. I should check that after the stream.
I knew you could do it.
Could have fucked it. Hey, Aiden's mum. What's up? Hope you're doing well.
Enter this menu to select Mary Kate.
102.
You can having a lot of
pretty sure 102 is right. It'll be fine. Then put one in there. You keep complaining and doing nothing about it. Insane person.
In here you can select from different competition and adventure details. If you groom your horse in the stable, you will get a higher dress up. 3, 2, 1, yee-haw! Next gate is trot. Next is half half left. Next gate is trot. Canter at the next gate.
feel better about this run. I think it should be okay. I think I fucked that last time.
I knew you could do it. Well done.
Gold, let's go.
Make sure you 3, 2, 1, yee-haw.
That was pretty tight, must say. Head of best segments. Some of my best segments, 136. 136.
Enter this menu,
153, yep. We're on pace with ribbons. Didn't miss any. Two more circles. Pretty much where I was last time, yeah. We're back. Back on track.
What a beautiful tail you have. Back. Daddy girl, your hooves are gonna look great. Let's get all that stuff out. You can enter this menu. In here, you can select from different competitions and adventure game modes. Change the horse's gait at exactly the right time. 3, 2.
Alright, let's not fuck it up this time. You there, Aiden? You're right.
Next gate is trot. Next gate is trot. Next gate is trot. Walk at the next gate. Salute at the next gate. Wow, check you out.
Gold, let's go.
Follow the arrow at forked paths. Three, two, one, go! Sweet. Making great time.
Saved it. Saved it.
Look at you. I knew you could do it.
That's alright. A couple of bong jumps is alright. So far ahead, it shouldn't matter anyway. So I think, yeah, I'm past where I was last time now. That's good. No major mistakes. So good. Just in the zone.
Be sure to slow down before you get to a series of close jumps. Three, two, one, go!
Aiden. Thank you.
You can enter this menu to select. In here, you can select from different competition and adventure game modes. Okay, you know what you have to do. 3, 2, 1, yee-haw! Canter at the next gate. Next gate is front. Canter at the next gate. Well done.
Splits are good. Moment for a second there, thinking that maybe I hadn't done the groom, but I'm pretty sure I did the groom. I think I did the grooming. I hope I did the grooming.
Well
bit wild there for a second. See how much we can shave off this. Maybe I can get to 10 minutes. That would be nice. Yep, that's on track. Game modes. Now we move on to Free Ride Forest World. Relieved to be finished with that. The, all of that. All of the circles, Bizzo. Kind of gets easier from here for a bit, and then harder again when it goes into the horseshoes, but that's okay. Oh, fuck. It says I'm supposed to be doing horseshoes now. Okay, that's fine. I'll do this one. And then get back on track from after this. Lel, the splits are gonna be fucked. Now we gotta go find some treasure on an island. Let's go find the treasure. So yeah, I'm not supposed to be doing this one now, but it doesn't matter all that much. I can. This one's one of the last ones I'm supposed to do, I think. But I can just. I've got so much time anyway, I can just do it the other way around and flip the splits. Buried treasure. Treasure.
I guess every island needs its own treasure chest.
It's just a treasure chest filled with more horses. That's the treasure. Psych. Back across the bridge, we gotta find an eagle. Eagle! Where is the eagle? There it is. Gotta go disrupt it. Cause havoc in its natural habitat. Yeah. Wish I could skip scenes. For anyone watching now, the split's gonna be a little bit fucked because I wasn't supposed to do this step first, but I can just skip this later when I get to it, and it'll save me a bunch of time. So the splits might be kind of a little bit fucked for the rest of the run, but I'm way ahead anyway, so pretty well guaranteed a PB slash world record at this point. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da. How we doing out there? What's on for everyone's Sunday slash Monday? Probably mostly Monday for everyone now. Pretty sure that's everything. Yeah, 50 out of 50. Okay, I need Whole Island World Easy. Speedrunning horseshoes. Not easy.
In here, you can select from different competitions and adventure.
Adventure, horseshoes, island, easy.
Your goal. Three. Two,
let's go.
One, go!
So I built my own maps for these. Slightly insane, but they are very useful. Turn basically, go inland. There's another one here. One over here. I'm gonna go over the top and grab this one first. Then I know there's one to my right, which I just saw. Then I'm gonna go into the village. Pretty sure that'll be my next set. There's that. This one, I think. Here on the beach. And then there is two before we cross the water. Should be two before we cross the water. That's 15. There it is. Should have gotten that one first. Oh, and I've passed it. Slow down. Stop rushing it. 24 on the edge here, then we round to the right, and there's one on this edge, and then we gotta go inland for the last one. And yeah, my splits are a bit fucked. Oh fuck, come on. Come on. Fucking trees. Around the cornfield. One, two, three. Then one more before we cross the water. I think. Yeah, four before we cross the water. Across here. Rushing it, just hitting walls and shit. Okay. If I keep going this direction, this is probably the best route to go, so I can get this one, and then there's one direct north of here, and then there's one across the path this way. Yeah, no, more here somewhere. Maybe it's this one. Yeah, it's this one. Okay. And then I can go... Yep. This one. And the one over here. And then loop back for the last two, which are both sort of off the cliff face to the south. you, you fucking horseshoe. Be interesting to see how much I can pull back this time, even with it, even though I've kind of fucked my splits a little bit.
In here, you can select from different competition and adventure games.
Go straight behind the volcano. Four, four. Yeah, four. One. Two. Three. That one, yeah, okay, should be on track. Should be that one. Yeah. On track, all right. Be one down here by the water. This feels a little bit further than I anticipated. Oh, wait, hold on a second. I'm gonna check this. Yeah, that is further than I anticipated. Maybe I missed one. Yeah, there we go. Luckily, I checked. I've had to map out my own maps for all of these. So, I'm kind of just talking to myself whilst reading the map. Don't mind the crazy person. There's two to the left below the ridge. And one over here, then we cross the water to the left. there should be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I think. 7 more to collect on this side. Yeah, that's correct. Okay, we just follow the path for now. Actually, all of these are pretty much just following the path. Makes it easier. Talking about the splits, they are thoroughly fucked. Oh, actually, I think I've gone the wrong way. The other one is further down. Oh, no, hold on. It should be on this, yeah, there we go. It should be on that side of the rocks and shit. I've actually added time on that split. So the splits are gonna be pretty fucked. That's all right. I know they're wrong. Hope everyone's having a good night. I feel like this is a fairly chill stream. The time I set earlier is pretty fairly easy to beat. So this is, yeah, it's not high pressure kind of vibes. Some of these horseshoe maps are a pain in the ass, though. Oh, there's one. I think I missed that exact one last time I played this map. I think my rough numbers, there should be 13 on this side of the water, which should add up once I have these two. Yeah. Over the bridge we go for the other 13. Okay. Here, straight left. There it is. I don't know where the next one is. I don't know where it is. There it is. Thank you. 23. I think there's one on the bridge. On the island. Yeah. One there, and then one at the other end. Maybe should have gotten that one first. Oh well. Whatever. Okay, saved a bit of time on that one from the last split. Nice. New best as well. Let's fucking go.
Here go. 3, 2, 3, 1,
okay, 9 before I cross the river in this one. Wait. I don't even know if I got all the... Well, fuck. No, I think I got it. I think I got everything. Okay. I'm deluding myself. Hopefully I don't miss any. I think I was counting the one on the bridge as well, but I think I'm missing one. Fuck. There it is. Why? What is it doing all the way out of here? Go down. Okay, this is not going to be a great time. However, if I don't stop to check things, maybe it'll come round. Okay. One here. I think another one over here, yep. Oh, it fucking, come on, it touched. Then kinda this direction. Get this one now. Then the trail continues up this direction. Thank you. vaguely this direction. God, even with these maps, these courses are very difficult. Who the fuck knows where this shit is? Okay, I'm just gonna hope that's it. And then I think there's one more. Okay, that's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay, 16. Wait. 3, 6, 7. Yeah. I don't know. Okay, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Okay, there should be another one. I'm missing one. I thought it might have been. And there's the next one. Cool. We follow this rail on the side, and we will cross over a little creek eventually. Hello.
What the fuck is this about you hitting on Aiden's
mom? I'm not. I asked him how she was doing.
What?
I asked him how she was doing.
How did you say it?
I said, hi to your mom for me.
Uh-huh.
Yes. I don't even know if he's in the chat right now. He said he was coming back. He had to call her. Okay. Yeah, thanks, Aiden. You piece of shit. What timing? I'm missing another one here somewhere, because the one on the other side should be my last. Fuck. Yeah, so Aiden, my splits are all fucked up, by the way, just so you know. I am on pace still. I just did one event early when I shouldn't have, so that kind of killed my times a bit, but I'm just going to skip that segment when I get to it at the end. So we're on pace. We're pacing, baby. Except I don't fucking know where this last horseshoe was that I missed, apparently. This shit. Alright, it's gotta be up here somewhere. Oh, for fuck's sake. I've done nothing. This is bullshit. I'm trying to concentrate on speed running. The last one that I know is over here, and then we'll have to work our way back. And we have 5 minutes to find it. This could actually kill my time. I don't know if you caught what I was saying before, but it said it's red. That's wrong. I did one thing early. One event early that I can skip later. However, this level is not going well. Because I've missed a horseshoe somewhere and I don't really remember. Oh no, I know which one it is. Fuck. I know which one it is. So yeah, this level could impact my overall time. Which sucks. And I probably won't know until later. Good. Fuck's sake. All because of this little fucker over here. Forgot about this. Aiden was teasing me about something that doesn't exist. Thanks, Aiden. 6 minutes. I was 5:59 under before. So it's gonna be tight. But I guess either way, it's actually technically still a world record because my last time I didn't submit. So. Yeah. Okay, this is the last horseshoe level. This one actually is easier than the last one, so I find at least.
3, 2, 1.
And I need to not go through in between the houses because you can't fucking get in between the houses, apparently. Get it. One here, and there's one on the other side of the crossing of the river. We're going inland a bit. There it is. Am I going further inland? Roughly this direction, please. Oh, maybe it's down here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, 7, and then we go back in. Roughly southeast. Somehow. North. Oh, there it is. Southeast. Okay, I think I'm back on the track now. Just double check. Yep. Just make the bridge. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, okay, sweet. We're on track. Should have 13 at this point. Okay, there's three on the other side of this little inlet thing. You can see them all right there. I don't know where the other one has gone now. There it is. How did I miss that? Ridiculous. There's another one a little bit further along. There it is, I think. And then we have to kind of go towards the water a bit, or a lot a bit. Yep, that should be it there. And then we have to keep following the water. That should be it over there. Roughly around here somewhere. Is there three left? Fuck. Oh no, actually that's okay. Yeah. I always have this problem with this map, and then I freak myself out. There's actually one missing from the map that I have, so. Arkwild, who is that? And what is what's in the Valheim update? Arkwild, I know that name. So, I'm presuming that's either Sean or Ed. But I could be completely wrong. I know I've seen that name in my chat before.
In here you can select from different competition and adventure games.
Okay, free ride. Forest, I've already done. So I can skip that. All right, now. Oh, okay, right, yeah. Welcome in, Arkwild. I fucked up my splits earlier, and this is where we find out where I am in terms of that. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? I may have just made a huge risk. I usually do this free ride in a different way, different order, and I'm fucking with it. And I don't know why I'm doing that, because I could very well be behind right now, and I don't really know if I am or not. I mean, I have 10 minutes to this level. My best is 9:22, but yeah, again, I don't really know where I am in terms of this time, so. Give it the best shot.
What do you think the markings on the back of the statue mean?
I reckon they mean Roman numerals. I don't know if you're asking me as well, Aqua, but this is my first stream in a very long time, and probably if I get the world record in this category, I'm going to give up speedrunning this game, because it's, well, I don't know, I'm kind of sick of it. I mean, the shorter category is interesting, because getting a record there is tight, and it's a fast category to play, but... I'm ready to move on to something else. Yes. Yes. It needs some love story about, I don't know, teens with mobile phones, though. Instead, it's got horses. So... Second task. How am I doing for time right now? 4 minutes. Not terrible. Not terrible. The last second last task is going to be the longest one to do. Okay. We want to not step on the light squares here. Light squares will make the fireplace close up again, and then we can't get the heart. And we want the heart, because everyone wants a bit of love. Yeah. The way that humans use horses for benefit and profit. There'd be some storyline in there about it. Probably be like, and then there'd be some like a sign up link to Peter, in the credits. Although I don't know if people like Peter anymore, so maybe it wouldn't. I don't know where I'm going. Ah, there we go. Okay, now I know where I am. I don't think this route is faster than my other route. I think I've really fucked it in terms of order. But that's fine. It's all fine. Everything's fine. But what would be gritty about that? Like, how do you make a gritty reboot when there's no content for gritty? If I could think of the leader of the Confederate Army, I would make some joke about one of the obelisks secretly has his face etched into it. As southern propaganda in this game, but it's not the truth. Oh, don't fuck it. Saddle Club X on HBO. Huge if true. By murdering the big racing people. That's fucked. That's so fucked. Oh, I think I had to redo this event in my PB actually, so I should save a decent amount of time in this. Nice. If you take any slightly wrong path, it makes you restart that whole event, which is what is very hard about it. So if you take in a corner wrong and you kind of divert the wrong direction in the grid, you have to start again. Good luck. Shocking. Hate it. Least favorite part of this map, possibly of this whole game. It's so boring. You have to wait so long for the fucking cutscenes. A lot of people know that Mary-Kate and Ashley were actually had what do you call it? The Confederate flag tattooed on their necks. Oh, where is it? There it is. Mew onto the truck. I reckon, I mean, you could make it about murder. You could also just make it like a skins type gritty reboot, or like Euphoria, you know. Like, they like to ride horses, but they also like to party and take drugs. Ooh. Sometimes they go to a rave. But oh no, they don't have enough time to change in between looking after their horse at the stable and the rave, so they just dress in the horse clothes. Oh no. I think my brain has melted. Oh, fucking leave, yes. And this is the moment of truth. How far ahead are we? 45 seconds after all of that. Oh my god. There's easily like... that's frustrating. There's easily like another 5 minutes of save in this, but I fucked it earlier on. God damn it. One horseshoes level just ruined it for the rest of it. Fucking frustrating. Hopefully I don't come out of this and find that I'm actually missing horseshoes. That would be extra disappointing. These are the last two levels, and then I'm done. They also the easiest. If I do them correctly. Just follow the arrow. Yeah, pretty much Saddle Club plus MDMA. PM music? I mean, I don't know, the music in this game is just fucked. It's like Eurodance, but then this, whatever this, I honestly have no idea what this is. Oh fuck, turn around, no, gotta take the bridge, goddammit. Turning like, I don't know, do you, is this a, I don't know. I don't know what that is. Let's go, baby. All right, saved a little bit of time there as well somehow. I don't know how. All right, I should have 475 ribbons at the end. So once we finish the next, oh, fucking get back on the, No! 475, okay, yes, it should be good after the next one, because I just happened to check it then. And we're at 460, so... Yeah, I'm gonna submit this stream as the run, sadly. I'm so happy that my internet has held up and I haven't had any stream issues. That's probably my favorite thing about tonight. You gonna be hanging out afterwards, Aiden? Might play some Trackmania or some Forza to wind down. Yes, yes. Correct. Gonna have to be in there. If anyone would like to see that, I think it should be my clips somewhere what Aiden's talking about. worth watching. Awesome. Oh, Clay, I'll probably do it off stream. I think I'll just finish up once this run's done. And just do some local games. But glad you can make it for a bit. Yep, there's the clip. Fuck's sake. I've actually had a little bit of a surge in viewers here at the end. I don't know why. But hello everyone. Welcome in. I'm about to PB slash world record in the last category in my Mary-Kate and Ashley's Winner's Circle sweep. Currently hold the world record for adventure mode, any percent, which is beat the game, and what was the other one? Oh yeah, all items in the shop, or as I like to call it, capitalism percent. And I've been wanting to do this for a while. I had to build my own maps for the stupid levels where you have to find horseshoes. Wait, as in me or Yana? I don't know. I don't really know where to end this, so I'll go back and show that I have 475 shoes, then I'll finish it. Or actually, I'll just finish it here, and then show it anyway. There it is, 475. So, I PB'd. It should have been... yeah, the PB should have been much better. I might have to run this again. I hate to say it. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. I'll do it when I feel like doing it, which is not for a long time. Well, now I have a sweep. All the main categories. All of my runs are on speedrun.com if you're interested in seeing it, but thanks, Aiden. Yeah, pretty much the only way to complete the horseshoe levels where they're just like popping up on these like fucking pixelated horizons is to is to